know these bugs were eating it. And I didn't know what was the dead bug. Can I go around?
Yes, just don't touch it.
Oh, how can I get the quack here?
You can walk in the grass if you want to.
It's too high. It tickles.
Well, come here. Come here. You can walk through right here.
But I could step on the mouse by accident.
Maybe you shouldn't step on the mouse. Just, you can do this. Oh.
Can I go over?
Yeah. Just don't step on it.
I could just do this and go down.
Yep, that's right. Oh, whoa.
What did he say?
Oh, that is wild.
What is wild?
It's just really weird. Don't bump me. How strong those bugs are.
Yeah.
It'd be like you turning a cow over. Think you could roll a dead cow over? You do?
I can, because my muscles could go... It'll just fall. And roll down the hill. Hey, you know what? Daddy? You know what, Dad?
What?
Is that the inside of the mouse? That little green stuff? Is that the inside of the mouse?
What are you talking about?
That green stuff.
Probably.
That green stuff. Is that the inside of the mouse?
Yeah.
A lot of bugs are coming to eat the mouse.
Mm-hmm. This is what happens when things die.
You know what? A live woolly worm. We put the ants in there, it was still alive. The ant was